is my name, then also I would like to introduce myself. My name is Pratik Jadhav. I have completed diploma from Sanjeevani College, which is of related LSS. And from last 3 to 4 years, I have been working in recipe institution. I was in that all the branch where sir has started that so far. The journey started from Jail Road. I was there as a student who used to warn students and who used to tell them to do not tell my name to the sir. So I was a student from that, but I learned somehow because of my friend Akash and Dameshwar. They forced me to join and I joined and I learned. I had stage daring in me, but I did not know at that time that how to speak in English. I did not know what is the E. I passed out my 12th and after that I got failed in FOIBCOM in all the subjects, including Marathi also. So my motor went down. But somewhere I was happy also because I knew it that now I would not have intention to study. But when I joined the class, I came to know again, I came to the school and I will have to learn again. But that was the life-changing part of my life. That moment was really changed my life totally, which made me something, which forced me to become something in my life, where my friends were knowing me as a just a Pratik, but now they all know me as a Pratik sir. So journey started from Jail Road, where I was as a student dancer, started a new branch at Nasik Road in 2015. I was there also, I conducted 2 batches in the beginning there, then sir called in the Jail Road because Jail Road we got rush a lot. Then again there was College Road branch was also there. Jatra Hotel branch was also there in the beginning. Then really, a batch where I have learned a lot of things, where I gave my best, I gave in every batch my best, but where I had to start from the zero, 0.07. That is the single branch. Where whatever I have, I have learned in those days, that I forgot when I newly started going to Sindh, because students were very nice there. It was the tone of them. So I also started like their tone and I started being with them. But later on I realized that on the third day that I am going there or I am coming here for certain reason where I have to train student and they should know me rest of their life. And I really wanted to be a part of their life. So as the first, there was third day, but that was my first day, I took it seriously and I started teaching them. So my experience of that branch, a person who doesn't know anything, if you will give him moral support, if you will motivate him, he can do anything. What you want him to do, he'll do it. He will not do it for himself, but he will do it for yourself. If you make him sure that, yes buddy, I am doing this for yourself because I will not get anything, you will get something, but in the future you will remember. So that thing I did there. Experience was very good, mind blowing there, I learned many things. Then 10th exam got over and then I got a batch of 68 students once. So again my first day was there in the first batch. That first of all, I did not think that the 16 student would be there in the first batch. So as I entered in the classroom, that all started wishing good morning, good morning. I have the habit that student at that time also used to wish and still they wish me good morning, sir, good morning, sir, whenever I go in any batch. So when they wish me, I felt very nice. Then I saw the faces of the student. So really, as my friend Mayur said, about rural India and that. The people, those who are there, still they are there, few are there from the villages. Really their ground base, their knowledge was very less. But as they gave their efforts and our teaching method is easiest method ever because anybody can learn from our method within 15 days. He can speak or she can speak. So then I started teaching them. Then firstly, they were not taking seriously, then they started taking seriously when they came to know that, yes, that we can speak English. When I showed the three people's performance from that 68 student, I called three people on the stage and I just spoke to them. They answered me. They gave me wrong answer, but they answered me very well. Like, they tried to answer. So I felt very happy. And looking at them, other students also got, you know, like inspiration from them. And they also started learning. So far my journey is very good with the singer. It was one of the difficult tasks for me. But sir gave me that responsibility. I think that I have fulfilled that wish, whatever sir was having from me. Still, that is not our own branch where we are taking the class, but we are giving our best. My experience so far is so good, mind-blowing, awesome, because students are good. And if students are not good, I know that how to make them good in there. So overall, it was very good. And thank you, sir, for giving me a chance to speak.
Please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting and learning updates.